Hello YouTube, and welcome back to Fernando Comics. Today I decided to go with a fight from Superman for Tomorrow. It's one of my favorite fights between Superman and Wonder Woman because I think it shows the strengths of the two pretty well. Superman was displayed as clearly the physically superior being, but Wonder Woman was also given a lot of love in the sense that she showed that she could kill him if she had to. That dagger she had cut his skin immediately. I would assume it would be able to go right through his chest because of the magic component to it. But what really steals the show from that entire fight, not the pimp slap that Superman delivered, but the flinging of the droplet of blood. Could you guys imagine having just a little drop of blood on your finger, then flicking it so hard it goes through your wall? Let alone breaking like some enchanted Amazonian metal the way that Superman did. It's some crazy strength to be able to put that kind of force behind a little droplet of blood. Overall, both of the characters were really respected in this fight, and I enjoyed it a lot. I've enjoyed it every time I've read it, which is probably 2 dozen, 3 dozen times by now. So I hope you guys got a kick out of it too, and I'll catch you next time. See ya.